What's up, YouTube? So we're at the gas station waiting to pump gas, and after here we're gonna head to Tampa. Once we hit the Tampa, we're gonna go pick up my grills, and I'm excited because I've been waiting for like 3 weeks already. The first time he had messed them up, or like I guess I didn't press hard enough, but then I had to go back, and that's been like 3 weeks ago. So yeah, and we're gonna go get them, and I'm excited, like I said, to try them on. And yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing. But right now we gotta pump gas, so I'm waiting on this guy to hurry up. The motherfucker's taking forever. He acts like his car has a big ass fucking fuel tank. Yeah, I'm pumping gas right now. See the hand tap? Let me know if you guys fuck with it. I fuck with it. And did it hurt? For the people who ask, did it hurt? Yeah, it hurt. Was the pain? I say 10 out of 10. But is it doable? Yeah, it's doable. So, I mean, if you want one, do it. I mean, that shit hard. And I plan on getting my whole sleeve done soon. It don't look right because they don't have no shading, but I'm gonna get it done soon. Let me pump gas real quick though. All right, guys, so we're back on the road now, and we have a 2-hour drive. So yeah, it's gonna be 2 hours to get there. So I'll just record once I'm dumbass car. Dumbass. Alright guys, we here, so if you're gonna need this, so I'm gonna just get it. Oh yeah, bad. Man. Always.
Yeah. This shit, man, I had a dude come over here early in the day.
Yeah.
And he said it was traffic just from coming to Clearwater. That's like 30 minutes.
Yeah, it was
and
bad.
That was like early.
That shit was bad. Hey, it's worth it on me.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, you know, I bite down hard. Get that thing over your whole teeth. I think you only had it like halfway over.
All right, so we got him. Yeah, left fly. But look, okay, so what he was talking about was this part, look. He was talking about this part. You see the white part on my teeth? He said that the guy cut him off too small. So I'm gonna get a new top piece in a week. And then, yeah. But like, I mean, I can still wear this thing, you know? It's just that, like, if we really look close into it. But I'm gonna get a new one, so it don't really matter. You feel me? But yeah, other than that, my bottom one, fine. So yeah, you know, we did it. We got them, and we're looking good. I fuck with it. And, like, I'm not trying to talk like this, it's just I gotta get used to these motherfuckers in my mouth. But yeah, look. Alright, so now what we're finna do, we're finna go to Burlington, and I need to give me some glasses, some glasses, just to like. It's like, I'll tell you what glasses when we're there. But this shit feel weird in your mouth. Alright, but we're finna head to Burlington.
I had to park in the back, like always, you know.
But yeah, we're walking to it right now. And we're gonna get some glasses.
Yeah, this one's pretty big.
Alright, so we in here. People was watching me vlog and shit.
But we in here, so we looking for the glasses. It's a lot of shit. This is what when I get up. Yo, that boy tweaking. Yo, that boy tweaking. He putting a jacket up his ass. He trying to steal some shit. What the fuck? Anyways, I was gonna say, like, the big puff of jackets, that's what I wanna get. And I'm gonna get a black one. But that boy stealing, what the fuck? That shit crazy. I ain't even finna go expose him. Shit. Do what you gotta do. Alright, so they ain't have what I was looking for. They ain't have no glasses, so we gonna go to the next Burlington and see if they got glasses over there.
This house rides everywhere. She calling more friends, my word or none. But I cannot bargain.
Alright, so once again, we're here. And hopefully, they got what I need, to be honest. Alright, so here's the left hand side. Left hand side, what do you mean by that? This all they got right here. The girl shit. These shit's lame. Oh, what this Christmas shit. All this Christmas shit. Me sad. I don't got no one to spend Christmas with, bitch. Alright, but that shit. That shit ain't work, so. I'm gonna just go to the restroom and then I'm gonna go get something to eat and then go home. But I gotta look for the restroom, so I don't know where it's at. Got a bedroom right here. Looking at me like, all right, I end up finding shit. Those glasses, I ain't even want those shits. So now I'm finna go eat, and after we go eat, I'm finna go home. But yeah, you already know what the time is. I don't know what the fuck that is, but we gonna try it. I'm gonna tell you, and I'm gonna tell you all what I rate this place. So let me go inside and let's do it. All right, and I ain't gonna lie to you, dumb. The grill hurt my fucking teeth, man. And bitch, it hurt. Let me swear. Hello.
How you doing?
Hello. Get the original, the Big John.
Did you want cheese on that?
Yeah.
Lettuce, tomato, mayo.
Everything, yeah. And that'll be it. That's like the meal, right? It comes with them.
You want to get the meal with it?
Yeah, yeah, the whole thing.
Medium or large, right?
Medium.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And chips, cookie, or pickle, what's that?
Chips. Alright, so you have to see me. Look, I got this. It's called the Big John. So. They have like cheese and everything, and then they have like their own chips, I guess. Barbecue, that's what I got. Let me taste the chips real quick. Mm-hmm. I did good, not bad. If I can get this fucking shit open. Look at how you put it. Yeah.
slow and shit. Alright, but look. It was supposed to have roast beef, I think. It was roast beef or some shit. That shit's plain as fuck. It don't even have no sauce. Alright. I'm gonna taste it. This is good. I rated it like 8.5. Y'all shit is good, bro. With the chips. Fuck. They're coming out. I don't know if she's seen me.